And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Dead Island 2 DLC. Sora, hopefully I'm saying that right. Make sure the like button, make sure the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. Leave me waiting. So, I have questions. One, what the shite?
I know.
Two, this beat you keep talking about. Could you feel it, like, inside you?
You heard it too.
And this woman spoke to me.
In your head?
Kinda not anywhere. Like she was made of sound? And I was speaking to her aura? Jesus, I'm not making sense, am I?
No, but this place, it's special. I've mapped it all out. Strange things have always happened here.
And they thought, hey, perfect place for a festival. That's gas.
I warned them. They called me crazy. Now they're dead.
Look, this woman, she knows about the bees. I think I know what I need to do next. I have to go to the main stage.
No, it's still there! It wants me, and it's getting stronger!
Then I better hurry. Wish me luck.
Head through the Ica village. But it will be waiting.
You're back.
Year after year, they tried to run this stupid festival here.
With their big, expensive lawyers. And look what happened.
I've been tinkering with a toy in my workbench. It should slice through anything that comes at me like fucking butter. Just don't mess with my progress.
Looks like I'm taking on. This beat alone, like a sound assassin. To the eco village. Eco village, this is the way. Look at the fancy folk pretending they're camping. one hell of an after party. Oh, don't mind me. Crashed and burned, but still worrying. Christ, and I've been beaten and pulpy by hand.
Ah! I thought we were a team.
One of those.
In an over, will ya?
Oh, little old me. Sentient boogers, assemble!
Last thing they ever saw was my face. You're welcome, you melty feckers. That zombie had a bit of a mouth on it before it cloned itself and ran away. Doubt that's the last I've seen of it.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.